This guide will explain how to add screen recording to Uploadcare Widget via a custom tab. As a result, your users can take screen recordings with a widget added to your site. Video files will be uploaded directly to your Uploadcare project. We'll use plain HTML, CSS, and JS, so no tricky setup is required. You need to create three files in your project folder: index.html, style.css, app.js. Set up the index.html file first. Then set up the style.css file. We'll be adding some additional UI elements to our custom tab, and the CSS above is all about positioning and styling them. Finally, set up the app.js file to make things work. We'll be adding code step by step and explaining each step in detail. Let's add the getSupportedMime function. It must detect the most suitable video file type and codec for the user's browser. Now let's register a new TAM. The callback function screen recorder tab allows us to access the tab container and button via its container and button arguments, so we don't have to use extra selectors. Also, we check if the browser supports the required API get display media. As a first step, we need to get a video stream from the screen. Then, using our utility function getSupportedMime, we pick the most suitable MIME type and specify the extension for the output video file. Now we can initiate media recorder and pass the stream to it. Further, once the recording process has started, we disable the record screen button and change its text to recording. Data from the video stream comes in chunks, and we need a variable to store it. Also, we add an event listener that will push every new chunk of video data to our variable. A user can stop the recording at any time, and when this happens, we need to build a file object from the video data chunks. Let's see what this piece of code does. Once the user stops recording, we create a new blob from our chunks and set its type as the type of the first element in the chunks array. Then we create a new file from the blob and put its name to recording and its extension to the extension we specified before based on the MIME type. At this point, we can upload the file to Uploadcare by calling widget API docs. Then we change the state of the record screen button and add the file to the widget's dialog with. It starts the media recorder when the record screen button is clicked. Recording continues until the stop button is pressed. After the recording is stopped, the video file is added to the Uploadcare project and is available on the Files tab. Thank you for watching the video.